Moonstruck landscape. It's a painting behind me, and it's a motif that I found in France, where we're coming every summer with my family, and I thought that I found a magic spot to the nature, where huge tree with a hole inside, going to the deep horizon. And it attracted my eyes, and I got like kind of madness how to paint it. I tried to in a realistic way, I tried to draw, and tried to different techniques. And for me, it's an example that sometimes it's not 1 week, not 1 month to paint a painting. It took 4 years just to make this, to find this simple expression with deep ultramarine, dark tree, and full moon, which I think brings us to this moonstruck or madness of new ideas in our life and in our dreams.